So I really regret something I did earlier today. I gave my friend a boombox, and he's been walking around playing some really bad music. Jared, what are you doing?
So that you could have fun, and we definitely did. The least you could do is, you know, say thank you.
Oh, snap, Boost! It's hydration time!
What the? I see you don't have a lifeguard here at your beach.
I'm not at the beach, this is a bathtub.
No body of water is safe without a lifeguard.
But it's 2 feet deep, lady. What are you doing?
Yeah,
does anyone do you guys want to hear my lolly impression?
Oh, absolutely.
No! Personally, gun you down.
What does you want? I'm up. Oh, I see
that. Get the fuck out of my face!
Come on over here. Come on over here. No, you flip me off. Come on, Bower. No. Come on. You're not an intellectual. You're a fake and a fraud.
How normal guys talk to girls.
What up, bitch?
How I talk to girls.
Please, ma'am, couldst thou spare but a crumb of coochie? For I am just a simple peasant.
Hey, guy, come down here, let's play.
Oh, no, every time I come down there, you try to kill me.
That's ignorant. Don't be ignorant.
Nuh-uh, you do this every time.
Stop being ignorant. I just want to play.
Really? You just want to play a game?
Yeah, guy, let's play a game.
Well, okay, what kind of game you want to play?
How about we play the game where I gotta kill you?
I knew it!
Names of boys that will break your heart.
Patron, if you're watching this, I have eggs and toilet paper in my car, and I will egg and TP your house tonight. I know what you did with Paige. Yeah, I know what you did.
Did you make my earthquake?
What you doing out here with all this ass? Double cheeked up. On a Thursday afternoon, hella ass, the sun is still.
First I drop my top, then I swear my cobra. Chatting on these bands, who the fuck are you?
Open up the safe, bitches got a lot to say. Pussy in your face, had to put you in your place. Seven letters on the plate, fuck you when I break.
Bitch.
I got calls, I got.
Yeah, and you know juggalos ain't never afraid to cuss. Open the windows and let it out. Come on,
here we go.
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking damn bitch.
Life could be a dream, life could be a dream. Do 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 shaboom.
Life could be a dream if I could take you up in paradise up above.
They do anything for clout, do anything for clout. They do anything for clout, do anything for clout. They do anything for clout, do anything for clout. Bitch, watch your mouth. Watch.
Howdy, partner. It's time for a mental breakdown.
Hello, welcome to your first therapy session. Let's just go ahead and get down to the root of your fears. What are you scared of?
You know, it's really dumb, but I'm just really scared of the Backstreet Boys.
Okay, that's not weird at all. Tell me why.
I like...
Get the ZB! Woo!
Having a long distance friendship where you guys can't see each other every day, like FaceTiming and texting is definitely not the same thing, and I'm sure so many people go through a problem like this. It is a problem, like you can't see your best friend every single day and it sucks.
Surprise! Surprise!
Shut the fuck up, the game's on.